Oh my word, snow in the middle of Somerset West. Hang on, it feels like paper mache. Looks real though. The next morning, all was revealed. It was a film set. A smoke maker. Apparently glycerine and whatever. Very effective. They told me they were doing a commercial for PlayStation Xbox. Clearly set in a blizzard. They were just getting ready to shoot a scene of a girl trying to get into a car. Why? Heaven knows. Smoke on. Camera. Fans on. Note the flying debris. These guys are having fun throwing rubbish and chairs into the air. Wow, that was pretty realistic. I think her clothes, face and hair actually had makeup all over them. Him too. Now this took forever. They were trying to film two birds frozen to their birdhouse through a frosted window. Snowman in the background. Why? Who knows?
Can you get a second one or if I...
Here, I guess they were filming snow blowing past the front of the window. Action. What an interesting morning.